warlock. Hello.
My programming tells me it is a very nice day. There are tasks to be completed. Move along. There are tasks to be completed. Move along. Task list updated.
I can fix this. Has something been chewing on these? Gonna need someone to shut off the power.
You don't look too banged up.
Why'd you two break up?
What have we here? Even undated computer languages are rich in temporal information.
Oh, that's right.
Data file by the symbology it uses.
Stock's always changing. Don't take too long.
That's gonna fly.
of this.
Welcome back. You know where to find me. How many of these fallen lost a friend to a black armory weapon, a loved one? If I were them, I wouldn't easily let that go. When the darkness sought destruction of all things, the black armory persevered. Remember this, Guardian. Why should I fear stasis? I've seen the light used by warlords and guardians alike, for evil and good. A new tool doesn't change the wielder. Founders of the Black Armory were visionaries, inventors. If the armory is going to survive, I must be the same. Plumbing through Braytech schematics is like learning a new language. I feel lost sometimes. Why should I fear stasis? I've seen the light used by warlords and guardians alike, for evil and good. A new tool doesn't change the wielder. You get synthweave, I get research data. It's, how would you say it? A win-win. I once believed the forges could be our future, but I was wrong. They were just a step on the path, and now we walk on.
I'll be here.
Yes, I would like to review it.
Get you back out there. Yep. Deal. Aren't you just here, Guardian?
I think I've got it.
What have we here? Even undated computer languages. Data file by the symbology it uses.
What cipher is this?